Yeah, you know, I feel like it came out slow. We were never really able to recover. So it was definitely a tough one for us today. But, you know, and obviously that's not the way we want to go on the break. But we just got to go home, reevaluate some things, and come back ready to lock in and refocus. Yeah, I know. I feel like just little things about the game, you know, I feel like I'm becoming a more smarter basketball player in terms of on the offensive end, you know, letting the game come to me more. Just trying to get better every day. I feel like I still got a lot to do and a lot to improve on. So just trying to grind it up.
Still feel like a sign of a young team where we still get, I think, too affected in a negative way when we don't play good offense. I actually was talking to Coach Calhoun yesterday about this, and everybody says it. Everyone says it's a sign of an inexperienced team. He really emphasized it when I talked to him yesterday. And our body language changes, our demeanor changes, our defensive energy changes.